Hey guys, it's Evan from Mad Vapes and Boone. Today I'm actually going to do a different type of video. We are going to do a tour of our store. So y'all be ready to have this entertainment because, like I said, we're doing a tour of our shop. I don't know how many of y'all have been in it or not, but I'm going to show you what it looks like to be in a Mad Vape store. So come along, guys. Here we go. So, of course, you see our Mad Vapes right here. Once you come in, you'll be greeted by either me or the manager, Mr. Bubba Graves over there. And once you come in, of course, the first thing you'll see is the fine and lovely Monster Coil. And I'm just kidding, guys. No, of course, you'll see our fine selection of coils and tanks as well with starter kits. And if you like to look around a little bit, you'll see that as well we have a display case of everything you need for accessories-wise, guys. As well, if you come over to the side cabinet right here, you'll see all of our starter kits right here. Let me get a little closer. Sorry for the weird camera angle. But yes, including starter kits and battery chargers. You know, once that happens, you know, of course, people like to walk a little more. Of course, and the more you walk, the more you see on the display case. Of course, here's our clearance rack. Right there, of course, we do have the Lush, the Freak Shows, the Efros, the Geos, the Calypso tanks, the TMFT, as well with other few things that we do have on clearance. Of course, keep walking, you'll see our other starter kits right here. Of course, we do have the Noisy Cricket 2.5, or the Noisy Cricket 2, our Limitless Arm Races, the Segellis, the Minikins, of course, the Telstis 2.3s, the Rulos, our lovely Rulo RX 300, the Alien Kit, the 2.4s, the RDTA Smart Boxes, the GX 350s, and of course, the latest, the Presso Revenger. And of course, when you walk around, you'll see some tanks as well, and of course it's over here. Just follow me. Of course, let's see if we get a better shot right here. Of course, you'll see from the common TFV8 tanks to the TFV12 to the Cleto 120s to the UL3s, Crown 3s, I mean, the Crown 2s, the Crown Minis, to our RDTAs, the Heracles 2, the Pharaoh, as well with the Perseus, our Limitless Gold, and our Vitamin Vapes, and of course, don't forget the Smog TFRDTA Gen 2, stainless steel right there. If you walk a little more further down as well, oh, did forget our Juice Wall. If you see, this is a huge Juice Wall right here. We do have many flavors that you'd like to try. We can make it for you, as well as right here. We have all of our mech mods, our RDAs, our rebuildables. We have quite a few selections, as well as unregulated boxes, and of course, our tube mods. As well from that, we have our premium juice wall. As you can tell, we have a large selection of our juices. You know, feel a little bold, of course, try something new, guys. We encourage that here at Mad Vapes. You know, if you want something very different,